Hi, this is Ivan with Simple Sheets. In this video, we're going to do a step-by-step tutorial of our sales forecast template. This is one of over 100 pre-built and smart templates that we offer. Click the link in the description and try 5 free templates before you buy. Being able to forecast your sales performance enables you to create relevant business policies and decisions which would concern many facets of your business. This template gives a quick and easy means to do as such. Without further ado, let's get started. Beginning with the introduction sheet, we have some information about the template. Below that, we have a customization difficulty, a brief explanation of the sheets included with this template, and we have some instructions on how you can use this template for your own purposes. We also have a quick guide at the bottom as well that talks about using our templates with compatible online services. We begin in the Settings tab. It's here where we can customize the workbook to fit our company's needs. On the left-hand side, you can input the number of years you want to forecast to in the future. And on the right, select the total number of items that your business sells or carries. Moving on to the Sales Forecast tab, it's here where we can enter our sales data. Be sure to note that cells that are colored white or gray contain formulas and are automated, and that you shouldn't input any data in them. For the columns of the first year of data, enter the monthly data for unit sold, unit price, and the COGS or cost of goods sold at the bottom. Calculated growth rate, revenue, margin per unit, gross profit, and total gross profit at the bottom should come out automatically. For the succeeding years, you need to fill out the unit price for that year, how much you think your sales for this product will grow in percentages, and the unit COGS. The projected units sold will be shown automatically by raising or lowering your first year's data based on the projected growth percentage you input down below. Revenue, margin per unit, and gross profits are automatically computed for you. On the far right, we have a year-on-year comparison which displays the percent changes among the different years. Moving over to the Dashboard tab, here we have some charts to help you better visualize your sales data. For the first 2 years, you have a chart for the number of units sold, revenue, gross profit, and growth rate. For the third year, you get line charts for units sold, gross profit, and the growth rate. You can change all the chart types easily. Just select the chart you want to change and go over the chart design header and click on Change Chart Type. By using this simple template, not only could you track your sales data, but also allow you to know how to most efficiently allocate your resources and plan for future growth. That's all for this template. If you want to automate your Excel processes and enhance your level of productivity, Simple Sheets Advanced Templates and University is the best tool out there. I'll see you guys on the next one.